But there is a limit to how much place, we need to do something. It would be much kinder on us and everybody else in the hall if you tried to kind of have sex down there or something. What we say in England is, this is a tribe of the apocalypse. And you go out amongst the people who aren't moving and you terrorize them with sexuality. Male, female, indifferent, partly stupid and partly wonderful. Bit of space in order to work, and we've got at least 2.5-3 hours to get it together. So
I'm not going to play another song until everybody takes a step back. I'm in control of the music, so
because we can't touch our instruments at the moment. Yeah. Take it slow and easy. You know, sometimes you have to remember that a concert or an event is like sex. If you come too quickly, it's no fun. You have to take it very slow and easy. And you have to tickle and touch, a tender touch. You have to... started to tickle you. He wants to ejaculate to show power and violation when he hasn't got imagination. And he can say what he likes, do what he likes. But you know, who's trying to show their power? I believe it, woman. And violate and degrade because he's scared of the power of the womb. So when you say fuck you, think about what you're saying. Are you saying I'm a homosexual who has no control? Or are you saying you want to just try and dominate like everyone in history who was too stupid to know the truth? Love is not the orgasm, love is the touch. And I love you, and then I'll touch you. That's the way it should go. I see you, I know you, and like me, I know. We're not different, we're here because we're the same. Vocabulary, 2 words in 20 years, brilliant. And they never come up and do it, do they? So we'll carry on with the story. Don't need to look anywhere. Don't need to look anywhere. If you know about acid house, you know how to rave. Your own grave. If you're not dead, you're alive. If you're alive, you know how to make the love to your mind. To be blind to yourself. To care and trust yourself. To give life to you yourself. To say it is possible. Thank you. together. Tonight she used to come to the little white chapel in Las Vegas. Such a nice, quiet place. Only $250 for a wedding, brother. Oh, it's safe sex in the little white chapel. squashed at the front. And also, nobody can see anything. I mean, okay, we're not beautiful, but it would be nice to have a choice. Anyone who's true to their own heart is beautiful. Everybody else is not. It's that simple.
That's true, son.
Okay, just take it easy. I know it sounds awfully corny and all that shit. It sounds like Mick Jagger or anything. It's not. It's just like, protect your own body a bit. I've got no axe to grind. And if I did have, I wouldn't know where to find the axe. But I do know how to talk. You probably noticed that. Never shut up me. see. What you see, you just see earthly and alien. So what? We're here to celebrate unity with each other. Whether you like it or not, that's what's coming. Yes, it's coming. Oh, restrained. That way. So, when you back your bank hotel, you make love and you get babies and then you end up parents. And what you have to do, you have to be rejected because you live in a house. It's not my house. It's not an acid house. It's not your house.
We'll be right back. conscience is going to be.
Our greatest challenge is still the world. 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 Our greatest challenge is still the world.
No worries.
Our greatest challenge is still the world.
We cannot do. You don't believe me?
yourself. And if you don't, for I see water.
Thank you.
enjoyable. Because we're a tribe of the apocalypse. And we don't take bullshit because we know better. We don't have to hate. We can turn away from the games that try and make us play. So we just let go of all they say.
Thank you.
Of destruction.